A story every new parent should be aware of. The government is testing a popular brand of baby formula to see if it contains a rare bacteria. That bacteria linked to a newborn's death.
It was good. I mean, he didn't cry a lot. I mean, just what everybody hopes for when I first, you know, have a newborn. I mean, I'm angry that they didn't catch it. I mean, they should have. I wish we got more than 10 days with them.
That was the parents of a baby who died in Missouri. Investigators believe the baby died from bacteria that he may have gotten from a formula. Walmart has since pulled that formula off their shelves. Now, local doctors are speaking out about that formula. 4029's Kirsten Holmes reporting live from Springdale with reaction. Kirsten.
Craig, we talked with a pediatrician about the threats of this bacteria and what parents can do to make sure their babies are safe. The baby formula in question is a 12.5-ounce canister of Enfamil baby formula with lot number ZP1K7G. It's been removed from more than 3,000 stores as a precaution after a baby died from a rare bacterial infection. A spokesperson for Mead Johnson, the company that makes Enfamil, says there's a chance the bacteria came from somewhere else. That's why authorities are running tests to see if the 10-month-old baby's death came from the formula, the water from the parents' home used to make the formula, or any other factor. Dr. Mark Lovell says there isn't a big threat to local parents.
So the first thing is, don't panic. Second thing is, who knows whether this is from the formula itself or the way the formula was prepared.
Craig, now we want to stress that this is not a government recall. Walmart simply pulled the formula from their shelves as a precaution. Back to you.
Kirsten Holmes reporting live from